Well, the Zips have four practices in the summer as they get ready for the season opener over at Illinois on Labor Day weekend, as we spend a few minutes with senior defensive back Alvin Davis. And boy, new coaching staff, new year. How excited are you about the upcoming season?
Man, I'm very excited, man. We got a lot of young guys out here competing. Everyone's pushing each other. It's going to be a great year for us, man.
You know, the coach was very pleased with the way you guys practiced today. You came out off an off day on Monday. How tough is it to come back after being in an off day?
It's very tough because, you know, most people, we have that relaxing day and then everyone comes back casual. But today the defense picked it up. The offense brought it. We had a couple young guys make a couple plays. It's a great feeling. Everyone was just pushing each other. We had a great time out here.
Of course, you played safety last year. There's been talk you may switch to the corner or go back and forth. Why don't you update the fans exactly where you're going to be playing this year, if you know where you're going to be at?
I honestly don't know, but right now in my head, I think I'll be playing cornerback.
Okay, that gets you ready maybe for some other things down the road. How do you feel about that transition from safety to cornerback?
Honestly, I like it. I know every play, whoever I'm lined up against, is going to be competition. I don't have to get deep middle anymore. Every play, I got to focus in and lock in.
You know, last year you had an outstanding defense. You lost some key guys. What about this new group that you're trying to bring along right now? What kind of potential does the defense have this year?
The defense have a lot of potential, man. We have a lot of young guys stepping up in positions that they haven't been at before. Everyone's playing fast. Randy Cochran, he's playing very well for us. Zaire Jacobs, Tyson, Keyshawn, everyone's playing very well.
How fast is it going for you? You're already a senior. I remember when you came in as a young freshman, everybody's talking about this young kid from Florida. Here we are, your final year of football at the college level. How fast is it going for you?
Man, it goes lightning fast, man. You just got to make the most of it, man, every day.
Well, how much fun do you expect to have this year? You open up at Illinois. You can't sneak up on anybody after what you guys did at Northwestern last year. But what's the kind of the progression now to get ready for that season opener?
It's very slow right now. We're getting a lot of new calls in, but we're going to bring it. We've been going over things. I think we haven't came up with a game plan yet, but when we get to it, we're going to make the most of it.
You mentioned a couple of the young guys that came in and are starting to impress you. Who else on the defensive side is playing well right now?
Watts, Devontae Jess. We have a lot of Josh Ward, Mike Scott. We have a lot of people playing well, man. If you ask me, I'll say the whole defense as a whole is playing well, man. Everybody in every position.
It's a little bit different today. You were over at InfoCision Stadium, then the weather report came in. You had to come over to the field house, put a little damper on practice, but Coach seemed like he was pleased today.
Yeah, man. When we got rained out, everyone thinks we're going to come in and just take it easy, but nah, man. We picked up the intensity even more inside, and we brought it to each other.
What about some of your individual goals and team goals for your final year here at Akron?
I don't think about individual goals anymore, man. I just want to win games, get to the MAC title, go to a bowl game with the team, man.
That's what I was hoping you were going to say. Alvin, I'll tell you, I've really enjoyed watching you play. This is it for you. I know you're going to have a great year, and thanks for joining us today.
Thank you.
We're back at University of Akron football practice. Four practice sessions in the book, as now we talk to the offensive side of the football. Bryce Peterson coming back as a starting center on that offensive line. And Bryce, you're the veteran now. I tell you, you came in last year as a junior college player. You got a full year in, and you're kind of the leader up front. Tell us about the offensive line and how it's coming together.
Well, I think that we got a really good group, and honestly, it starts with Coach D. I mean, that dude's amazing, and just the way that he's brought us together, and he really focuses on us being together, and right now we're together 15 hours a day, and just, you know, we're up in the meeting rooms together, we're obviously on the field together, we're eating at Rob's together, so just a cohesion that's built. I'm really excited to see what it does for us this year.
You know, most of the football teams I've been around, that offensive line is very, very close. As you said, you eat together, you know, you do things together. Is that where the chemistry comes from up front, being bonded like that?
You know, I think it does. And I mean, when you're up there playing with four other dudes that, you know, you consider your best friends, your brothers, I mean, I know personally for me, I'd do anything for any of our guys on the O-line. I know they'd do anything for me. So I really think that just that bond that we have, and that's what makes it such a unique position. I know that's how it is, you know, all the O-lines all across the country, so it's very cool to be a part of that.
Of course, you played 1 year of junior college football out in California, then came to the University of Akron. You got 1 year under your belt. How much more confidence do you have going into this year than you had this time last year?
I got a lot more confidence. You know, I always played tackle in high school. I played guard in junior college. So coming over, you know, it's a tough transition to center. There's a lot that's on the center's plate, obviously snapping the ball, as well as making all the calls. So coming back and having a year and another spring under my belt is just, it's huge, definitely.
Brand new coaching staff, brand new offense. How much different is this offense this year than what we saw last year, maybe?
It's a lot, you know, it's a lot different. Obviously, moving from a spread to a pro style offense, there's a lot more that, you know, goes into a pro style offense. I mean, just coming up to the line, you know, there's 3-4 calls to make as opposed to just one quick one. So it's definitely a lot different, and definitely challenging at first, but I think we're working hard and we're doing a good job of picking it up.
Of course, you're from McKinleyville, California. Why don't you tell the fans exactly where that is?
So that's in Humboldt County, and it is about an hour and a half south of the Oregon border, right on the coast. So it's a really pretty area. It was a great place to grow up, and definitely.
I'll tell you what, we're looking forward to 2 more years. You're only a junior this year, and looks like you're ready to play a lot of football. Best of luck this year. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me on.
Bryce Peterson out of McKinleyville, California, big part of this offensive line. Remember, you can buy season tickets and group sales by calling 888-99-ACRON. We'll be back later in the week with more updates on University of Akron football on the Zips Digital Network.